Okay. I'm guessing this will work with, I think it's lightning, maybe?
Or yeah, it's lightning. I think my staff has air damage, so. Just
wait 2 to 3 seconds.
Yep, lesser air demon.
Ooh. All right.
What is air weak against? Like poison.
Earth would be for like the rock, paper, scissors style. Right.
I do have one earth spell.
Water hurts fire. Fire hurts earth. Earth hurts air. Air hurts.
I don't know if I can hit him without hitting all of us, though. Yeah, I can. Okay.
Okay, just barely.
Let's see how much damage it does. Oh, it healed him. All right.
Oh, did it?
Yep.
Oh, crap.
So air doesn't do it. Damage against air. Who would have thought? Okay.
Fair play. This guy not got knocked. He's even weaker than the fire demon.
Owned.
The next one's just an imp.
Yeah, just fire imp or something.
Alright. I think Midora, you can get this guy here.
Bam! Alright.
Demon, I almost feel bad.
Me too.
That was awful.
Are you in the oil? Or are you out?
No, we're good.
Okay. See you later, I guess. You're dead. Oh, you're only warm. Oh, come on.
Oh. Ah, she's up.
It's getting up! Kill it!
Good night.
Alright.
A wand, an air essence.
I like how it's dropping all this.
Yeah, they just, like, explode with.
He even dropped a key.
That's probably important. Did this guy drop one? No. Okay. What does the key say?
An old key. Now to find what it can unlock.
Awesome. There's a wand in his body as well.
An inert wooden wand.
You're welcome.
Thanks, man.
I wasn't sure.
You ever watch that video? The balls are inert.
Still no. Weirdly enough.
It's really old. There's like this one point in Dragon Ball Z where the Dragon Balls stop working.
Right.
He just goes, the balls are inert.
Awesome.
What'd you say, Piccolo? The balls are inert. And they just keep repeating it for some reason. Anyway, I don't know if I don't have a water damage spell. Oh, maybe this is. No.
Ice is like. No, ice is there.
I can't freeze it though.
What's a water spell?
I can use rain. You
know, rain.
maybe I have a scroll. I have ice shard.
A scroll of what though? Water splash?
Give me a sec. I need some range. Okay. So I don't hurt people.
This Wait a minute. Should we be moving too?
No, you're good.
Hey, what's this? Ah, oh, I did it. It's about to slip on the ice. Should we tell him about, like, his friends and how poorly they lost?
Well, the corpses are right there, so.
Yeah, I guess. He looks over. That'd be great if you're, like, the fourth demon summoned, you look over and you're like, ah.
Yeah. That's what I feel like, what it's like in World of Warcraft to fight some people sometimes. They just like,
bodies.
Just this lesser guy and you're just coming around with all this giant armor and crap. They're like, oh crap. There's like 5 guys standing over you trying to kill you.
Oh, and he's water, so he's stunned now. Yeah, this guy's, I think he's
sweet.
These poor demons.
Stab him! Stab him while he's down.
Okay, you should be able to use air this time.
Dude, this is just murder.
Yeah, we're like the demon bullies. Wow, he didn't even last a turn. I'm taking the Fargonite.
I'll take his freaking essence. Fargonite.
The hardest, dense mineral. most ends. Okay, I guess.
Well, I have the same boots, but this one has a little bit better armor rating. Okay.
Okay. Oh, a silver arrow that pierces armor. Neat.
Very neat.
That would have been good on, like, the robot.
Yes, it would have. Well, unless it doesn't have armor. I don't know.
I don't know. All right, let's get these done. I like these fights. We're really good at these.
Yeah, this is amazing. We're just freaking awesome at kicking their ass. I like that guy's voice. He's just like oh no.
With like a filter.
Oh my. It's just one guy saying it, and there's like four filters. They all say the same thing.
This poor guy.
Yes! For added measure.
Yeah, there's no kill like overkill.
That's so cheap. I feel bad for this guy now.
Going to beat on him now. I poisoned him on accident. That's always good. Pop a shot.
Where are you getting all these like weird side effects?
I don't know.
Like you burned that one guy on accident.
Yeah. I don't know is the short answer. I think this guy's done for. Not gonna lie.
I have a feeling.
Oh, you know what it was? We hit him, and he bled poison, because he's an earth demon. The fire guy did the same thing.
Oh!
He shot fire out of his body.
Okay.
Yeah. So I just, when I cut him...
Ooh, yeah! Staff. Let me show him how I feel.
Hey, is anyone home?
Is anyone home? Did you really just say that?
What the hell
is
that?
What are you, Mary Poppins now?
Mary Poppins, Demon Slayer.
Demon Slayer.
She needs a spin-off movie.
Yes, she does.
Alright.
I hope you didn't free that terror. That'd be an awful error. Proceeds to, like, slit a demon's throat. Here's another, yeah. That would be an awful error.
We got the 450 XP when we walked by it.
Oh, it did? Okay. Cool.
I'm not sure we need to go back to Zyseal. I mean, that wasn't super taxing, I'll be honest.
No, nothing really happened.
We can probably just keep moving on.
I don't even know if they really hit us once.
No, I don't think so.
I healed the wrong person, but okay. I meant to heal Bear just for that little tiny amount.
Oh, she. Alright, I got it. Bandages. Okay.
Your bandages heal more than mine do. My magic.
Primordial cave. Oh, God.
You know what that means? Oozes.
What is this?
What?
Can you read the dialogue?
Yes. I don't even see crabs.
I know, but what does that even mean?
Oh, you're talking to the rat. Okay.
Yeah.
I thought your character was just saying that. I was like, I don't even see crabs. Uh-oh. Watch out.
Oh, God. Who are these jerks? Cultists, it looks like. Want to take him?
That guy's level 15.
So you're thinking maybe we don't fight him?
I'm hoping we don't fight him. Right, well, we saved, right? Please, God.
How long have they been in here?
Mega boss.
Beautiful girl, the brightest star yet. Stay with me in my great land.
That just sounds like a salad dressing.
What?
Bellegaret? Yeah.
Or Layer of Love?
Bellegaret. I'll make you into Bellegaret.
Creepy old man, but I am going to ask him who he is.
I, Bellegar, the greatest practitioner of magic by far.
Dude, I think you got some competition.
There isn't a spell, no incantation arcane that is not.
Let's kill him. I am gonna steal from him if he has stuff.
That her head she may rest against the red hot. To you are we undyingly devoted in this.
I'm in.
Sounds what exciting. I'm in.
Who's that? This creepy old dude in the cave.
No way. I've better things to do.
I think using it.
I wonder if I should say that.
I'm just curious as to like where that even goes if you do that.
I think you should consider it. It's a unique opportunity.
Yeah, get in bed with this guy, please. The lair of love, man.
All of these are reasonably agreeable.
She really loves you.
I'm gonna play the romantic again, though.
This might mean we have to separate. You don't want that, do you?
Or you're trying to sell me off?
What?
Jeez, this is weird.
I didn't know we had some kind of thing going.
See, because your true love lies with Medora, but you don't want to admit that.
My love, my own.
Look at what you've gotten into now.
Well, I mean, my character from everything would say three.
Yeah, because you're not, like, insane.
I still want to go with it, though. Oh.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Alright.
To be a pilgrim.
I'm very good at rock, paper, scissors.
Are you? You are very good. Are you gonna just hit rock? Yes! Are you just gonna hit rock? Yes, you are.
I got bad news for you. I ain't switching, bud.
Well, I mean, I'm kind of worried that one time you will switch. I don't know. Will this actually split us up? I'm kind of worried now. I doubt it will, but. Is this what you do in real life?
Yeah, it is. Some people it works really well against. Other people figure it out.
Sweet, lovely, twere the vagaries of youth.
What have you done? You've gotten this guy to.
Dude, just get in bed with him one night. Jeez.
God, old guy.
Alas, that they he saved my life with wild.
I'll slit his throat before he touches me.
Sounds good. He's level 15, so don't do it. Fight us.
The demons I summoned, they guarded my prison. But after long last, a champion has risen.
Isn't he level 15? Why can't he kill some demons?
Now, if you'll excuse me,
I didn't know he was rhyming this entire time.
Okay, I'm just gonna let him go.
Don't say goodbye. I'll be so let us prepare, my savory lasses. I mean to depart. So move your sweet asses.
Sweet poet.
And they're all just like, yeah, thank you. You're so awesome. I'll move my sweet asses. Does he sell stuff? Whirlwind skill book. You can learn Whirlwind.
Nope. Yeah, I have that skill book, and you have to be like a 3 in marksman or something ridiculous like that.
It requires level 3.
In mana arms or just.
No, just level 3. I think.
Because I can't. I have a book of it, and it won't let me use it yet.
Just Whirlwind?
Mana arms is too low. I believe so. Oh my god, they keep talking.
Precise incision skill book. Requires a dagger. Weird. This guy's like a murderer. Okay.
He is a murderer.
He's gonna go and take these ladies to his basement and just kill them.
I think he already has. We've walked in on that. Is it a crime have not they, to stop this?
Have they already drank from the Kool-Aid?
God.
Yeah, could you sell better spellbooks? Jeez. My God. Why are we talking again?
I'm sorry, was this whole thing optional, or were we looking for a secret cave? Wait a minute. We totally forgot what we're doing here.
What?
We've totally lost sight of our objective. We're looking for Evelyn.
Yeah. I don't know if this is actually, like, where we need to be.
We've got a chance, okay? If we read the thing while standing on this and it opens something, we've done it. If it doesn't, we're totally in the wrong place.
The reveal spell?
The parchment. Yep.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
Seriously?
I mustn't have used it correctly.
So all of this was optional.
Well, why? There has to be a reason to come in here.
Sweet demoiselles, with twere the vagaries devils I summoned. He saved my life. The demons I summoned, they guarded my prison. But are you mean you don't adjust? So hie thee to us, oh ignorant. There isn't a spell. No, who is Cather? We.
I'll just mess up all your stuff.
So you know how sometimes you and I are a little bit on the stupid side.
Yeah.
Like, a lot of the time. Like, usually always.
Yeah.
Step outside here. Step outside over here.
Wait, step outside where? Outside of the cave?
Outside the cave, yeah.
I'm kind of worried at my stupidity.
Not medical. Okay, open up your map. Do you see the orange marker I put right here that says Evelyn, where we were like just spitting?
Yeah.
Move south directly and keep moving until you see a yellow star in the middle of the sand.
Evelyn's lair.
Where the game has told us specifically we need to go.
Really? And we went to the marker? Why did we put that there?
We forgot about the yellow one when we started this new session.
Oh, okay.
So, well, that was stupid.
I want to know what the point of that was, though. Was there any treasures in there?
There's a bunch of thugs. Do we want to take them?
Where? Oh, okay. Yeah. They're level 5, so.
Let's do it.
I'll let you guys go.
Let me snipe them. Let's get the first shot here. Souls permitted to disturb
the enlightened one. Wait a second. On guard.
So oh, that's it?
That's all it said. Like, he just said something like about on guard and just attack. Okay.
Okay, good dialogue. It looks like there's 3 of them. So if we lose this... Oh, one's a boss. Oh, there's...
What?
Dietmar, and then his 2 thugs.
Okay.
I don't know how you pronounce that.
Well, Dietmar is... He's warm.
Yeah. Just showed him. What's up? Hammer time.
Hammer time.
That was the game, not me. You say so, Divinity.
I do say, he's tripping. Do you think people talk like that when they're fighting people back in the day?
I think they just talk like that now. I'm gonna let that charge.
I'll just... Do the same thing, I guess. Oh.
And you got fire.
Yay!
Here's the door, if you can take take it.
She'll never die.
Fire resistance too.
Oh yeah, sweet.
She's all about being lit on fire. Is he gonna heal? Okay. I see him. He's warm. Can you do an AoE over there?
Let's see.
You know where he is, right? Don't lose track of where he just was.
Is he right next to that fire?
Don't tell me you forgot. No, he's out more. Alright, we'll just crap shoot and see.
Well, I might need to get closer.
Okay.
Why can't I not move?
I mean, otherwise, I don't think he's gonna run. I think he's probably gonna go for the backstab. I'd be surprised if he ran.
I mean, I definitely can't see him like the traps, but yeah, I guess I'll just hit what I can hit.
Okay. This guy's dead. Pretty good. Oh. I guess I'll just take a crack shot at this guy. And I think I'll do it again. Sweet.
Nice!
Solid 90 damage. And they're dead. We're just gonna wait for Sneaky to get out.
I hear his footsteps.
I don't. I mean, he's gonna be coming up from the right of you. Presumably.
I wonder if I can make him wet.
That's a good idea. Surely you'd see, like... Oh, what's that over there?
Oh, he's right above me.
Yeah, it looks like he's right next to you. He might be about to assassinate.
He's, like, right here.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do anything about that.
I don't think I can either. I mean, besides...
Dang, he walked really far.
When he comes. Well, he had two turns to just walk.
Oh, that's true.
I mean... Got a bad idea.
Go ahead.
I love bad ideas. No, I'm gonna wait.
Medora.
There's a bunch of jerks standing around in the rain. Oh!
Oh no, I'm playing. He's behind me.
He's getting you.
You know.
Is actually not beneficial for your melee, guys.
Oh, that's true. It was for me. Because I could stun him. But I stunned myself. I thought I wasn't in the water. Crap.
If I run at him now, I'm stunned.
So I kind of screwed you guys.
It's okay. I'm just going to drop him face first into it.
At least Bear can shoot him. He's very weak, though.
Shoot him, and then I will do this for you. As a pal.
Thanks, man.
Yep.
I wish I had a healing spell like that.
And you did. Wait a minute.
Are we not done? What?
His friends came.
Okay. That's cool.
Alright. Alright. Let's see if I can... this might be a crazy chain shot. Here we go. I'm going for all four.
Oh, nice.
That's how we do it.
That was amazing.
Sweet rainbow bow and arrow action.
I guess I will go around.
Okay.
Well, I'll wait for him here.
Yeah, I mean, otherwise, if you get a bull rush in, you could cover a lot of that ground.
I'll wait for him to come. Oh, wait, they're all bowmen, aren't they? No, just that one.
One is. Okay. Cool. Love poison. Please don't do another one. Okay. You had to knock down that death range guy. Doesn't, like, Medora have a help up thing?
Yes.
They got two archers and then jerks with swords. The archers are way higher priority because they're just shooting elementals left and right.
All primary stats lowered. Nice.
God's sakes. Is everyone else stunned? Yes. Knockdown, stun, knockdown, stun. So, Medora. Look.
How much does that cost? 3? I might be able to get to you.
Well, I mean, no.
Without getting stunned. Well.
Okay. I mean,
eh. Let's see if... Oh, this has quite a long range. Holy crap. Right. There you go. I thought I had to be, like, right next to you. I could have done it from far away. I don't know who he's going for. Okay.
Okay, well, he should be able to shoot this turn. I've got to get this archer down. What can I use? Silver arrow pierces armor. These guys are, like, borderline naked.
They kind of are. They're just basically naked.
Alright. Here it goes. Stun him.
Nice. He missed.
You don't even need damage. I'll accept that. I'll take a stun.
Yeah.
Alright, Medora, get this guy. He's right on top of us.
Ow. Ow.
Oh, jeez. We're being pelted with things. Please don't kill me. Very good.
Bear.
And it's Bear's turn. I guess I'll try and stun the other archer here.
Okay. So this was... I'm going to start doing fights thinking... I'm going to be having in mind that there's going to be more reinforcements every single time. So I'm going to stay far away from people.
I actually came up with a good idea.
Ah. Ooh.
See ya.
Nice.
Yep. Medora?
I could use a critical hit now.
Medora.
Medora? My lady. Medora. Yeah.
Medora. Why is this guy not taking tremendous damage? Wait a minute, what am I hitting him with?
Are you hitting him with your fist?
I think I am. What happened to my sword?
That happened to me earlier. Unequipped. It just like... What? Came out of my hand. You're punching him in the face.
Oh, sorry, Archer guy. Did you have to get up close? Sucks to be you. You're gonna get a face full of sword.
An actual sword this time.
I'm just gonna start smack talking the NPCs. Okay, everyone looks like they're stunned more than less.
Including me. Why am I still stunned? This is bullcrap.
No. I'll just. Ah. The only person I'm worried about is Stabs-a-Lot's health.
Well, thanks.
But Medora
man.
Does get another turn, so she can probably cap someone. Okay.
Oh, I'll see if I can charge this guy.
Stabs-a-Lot.
There we go.
Okay. I'll accept that.
Charge! Hey, he's going for me, so that's fine.
Is all of my armor off? Yes.
I think it is, yeah.
Can I ask, you know, why?
No. There must be a reasonable explanation for that.
Quick, I got hit. I need to strip and drop my sword.
Guess what I can do?
It's very odd. And it's still raining.
Health.
This is the stupidest fight. Hey, there we go. Okay, so I'm not wearing any armor. That explains why I'm doing so much damage. It's in my inventory, too.
What happened?
It'll take, like, 6 AP to put it on, so forget it. I don't know.
You just had to strip down for this fight.
Yeah, it's very odd. Come here, you.
Hot mega lady naked fight!
I mean, not really. It's a bunch of dirty people on the beach, like, punching each other. Okay.
Well, what happened to you? You just got stunned, right?
Yeah, I guess. Maybe that's like if you get stunned hard enough. It's strips you and you lose all your stuff? I don't know.
You drop all the armor that you were wearing? Oh, no.
Yeah, I mean, that doesn't make any sense. I don't know.
Oh, why did you do that, Midori? Jeez. You didn't need to walk there. Why are you healing? Stop it.
Okay. Oh, thank God the brain lit up. That lasted longer than usual, I swear.
Seemed like it.
Hmm. Also this fight, which I thought was over like 10 minutes ago.
Please just die.
Wait, there's three guys? Where's the third?
There's three?
Yeah, apparently, but I only see two. Where's the third guy?
Where do you see three? I see two.
On the top. Oh, wait a minute. That's Midora.
Oh, that's just Midora. I know she's that. She's pretty threatening.
Yeah, she's a threatening woman. Alright. I don't know why I couldn't picture her. Bizarre. Alright, you need to die.
I mean, she doesn't have the face of a woman that looks like a Southern. Has a Southern accent.
No, she doesn't look like a Southerner at all. Hey, okay, thank God.
He dropped like a legendary staff, I'm taking that.
Did he? Oh, yeah. Take it. Take it, take it, take it.
I can't reach it.
Feel free to.
I thought I had telekinesis, but no. No, never mind.
Water arrow, I like that.
Slow down arrow.
Yep. I'll take that.
Well, the staff isn't really that good, but.
Oh. Well, money, maybe?
Yeah, it does sell for quite a lot.